No less than three understudies were genuinely harmed in the crash outside Saint-Exupéry Secondary School close to the French city of Toulouse. Police say the episode, which happened at around 4 p.m. neighborhood time, was ponder. Toulouse prosecutor Pierre-Yves Couillet stated, "For the occasion, it isn't being taken a gander at as a psychological oppressor episode in spite of the fact that it is additionally not precluded." The episode happened similarly as an ISIS-connected gathering discharged a chilling cautioning that they were arranging another outrage in France, this time focusing on kids, to stamp the commemoration of the 2015 Paris assaults. The Express reports, the driver endeavored to drive off, however was seized by police and captured straight away. As he was captured by police, he disclosed to them he heard voices instructing him to hurt somebody, nearby media said. They were exchanged to Perpignan Hospital in Toulouse. The male driver, allegedly conceived in 1989, was captured at the scene. Police sources disclosed to Agence France-Presse the episode was a think assault, yet the suspect was not on a rundown of known radicals. Officers said the 28-year-old man was known to the specialists and had a past history of medication utilize and schizophrenia. As indicated by French daily paper Le Figaro, the driver had already gone to a mental doctor's facility. The mayor of Toulouse, Jean-Luc Maudenc, took to Twitter and stated, "Exceptionally stunned by the hostility against the understudies in Blagnac. We offer them and their families the majority of our help." A neighborhood police source stated, "The auto mounted the asphalt not long after 4 p.m. and caused enormous frenzy as it focused on understudies leaving the school." The man capable was known to police, however had no history of fear-mongering. He has serious mental issues, and had been put under supervision before. The school grounds contains a few postgraduate courses including news coverage, software engineering, land and business. Paul, a correspondence's understudy at the IGS grounds, told nearby media, "I was in class and I heard sirens. We contemplated a mishap since when we got off the grounds there were a great deal of squad cars on the ground." The school administration did not clarify what was happening. The driver was halted on Avenue de l'Europe not long after the crash. Toulouse prosecutor Pierre-Yves Couillet stated, "The individual was known to the police and the legal for a few offenses." He included, "For the occasion, it isn't being taken a gander at as a fear-based oppressor episode in spite of the fact that it is additionally not discounted." More than 240 individuals have been murdered in France since mid-2015 in assaults by Islamist activists or attackers motivated by the Islamic State gathering. Monday will check the second commemoration of assaults in Paris that killed more than 130 individuals.